Hey guys, Andres Gutierrez here in Platte County, Missouri, just north of Tracy. It's at this way station where the suspected New York City terrorist pulled up here on a December morning in 2015 for a routine inspection. Troopers found that he didn't have the proper brakes on his truck, so they gave him a ticket. He never appeared in court for that ticket, so they pulled him over last October. He ended up paying $200 in bond. Part of that money went to paying for that ticket.